There's only one way you get out of this. Alive. You get your objective done.
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
And get the hell out.
Power failure in elevator.
Never lose track of what's ahead. Always have eyes in the back of your head. Expect anything.
Contingency procedure started.
Trust no one. Every breath, every step, every action you make just might be your last.